connected to this magnet and will separate the metals from the non-metals.
Thank you.